The guy who watched The Simpsons back in 1994 and won't admit the damn thing isn't funny anymore.